Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Half Pi version 2 by Alfie5. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. But without further ado, let's jump into the description. Starting from a broken mess to a not broken mess. Oh well, hope you enjoy it. Who's hungry for pie now? If you find any exploits or travel situations, please let me know in the comments below. And there's a whole load of stuff. There is an optional companion cube. Okay. Let's crack on, shall we? Let's see what we can see. Okay. Okay. We can get around that. Response cube auto drops as well. Good to know. That really helps me. Oh, we have to go the other way though. Okay. How's that help me though? How's that help me and why did I do it? I need the angled light bridge, that's what I need. That's what I need, that's how it helps me. Okay. Maybe. I need to do that from there. How does that work? I was above it. I'm above it again. Valve logic. I swear down, I feel like any other time you make that shot and you try and get on there, excuse me, it would give you something different. Sorry, that wasn't very descriptive at all. That was awful use of English.
Okay.
Oh, what if I... I wonder. Help, does it? I feel like the last few like maps I've played, I feel like I've had like a real mental block. I don't know why. Don't know what's going on at the minute. I'm just getting around to that time of year where I need to take a break. I'm rushing. It's the only thing I can think of. I don't know if that's intended or not. Okay. Excuse me. These sort of cubes, obviously. I say obviously, but it may not be obvious for some people. If that's how I can get back up to there, maybe. See, the problem is that I can't recall the cube, so I can't do the same thing I did there, can I? This gets me to here, but again, not much use. Use at all. Maybe I do need to take the cube with me. I just need to swap the cubes, right? Oh. I'm gonna go back though. Maybe I've been thinking about this too much. Oh, what am I doing? Can keep across like that. Thank you. So that's the problem. Getting back onto there. I feel like I'm going to need a quirky angle. The red cube has to be up here, though. I have to have the red cube up there. Both cubes here. See, I'm not happy about doing that bit, to be honest. Never gonna hit. Unless... No, that will make sense. So I have a way to get back. What I was going for was something like this, that and that, and then I did that. Just wondering if it'd give me anything else, but no, the angle is the same. To be honest, I'm still not completely happy with the way I swapped these cubes, so this was the other thing I was thinking. Can I get onto here at all? I don't know about this though. It just seems a bit... It seems a bit too precise, but I was thinking to do this, and then once I'm up top, I could drop that to there. Kind of thing. But can't really see that from there, can I? I can see that and that, so I don't need to worry about setting that up beforehand. That's the problem. Okay. Didn't expect that to happen. This stage again, I just feel like I'm missing something completely obvious. get through there.
I've kind of lost like all vision of what I'm supposed to be doing.
I've kind of like lost everything. I need one cube up top. Okay. I don't think jumping on the cube is the right thing to do. But that would make sense, because then I respawn that at the top. Do this and this.
And that's the problem.
Now it is possible to get across there by doing this. Across here. Understand why I can't get under here. To me, I should be able to jump that space there to get onto there. So far out of my depth right now with this. I've generally got no more ideas left. Because I need the other light bridge. So I'm
mean, that takes me back to what I originally had, which I kind of talked myself out of. I'm not convinced this is right. This isn't right. Yes, it can be done. He says. Can't do it now. Into like messing around mode now. How did I get on this before? Alright, well. It's definitely not. It's not intended. There's a possible exploit though. So. Next on the agenda is this. I think it's got to be a combination. Oh my goodness, I'm so stupid. Over half an hour in. Why didn't I do that before? I feel like I just totally lost sight of what it was I actually needed to do in the map. Alright, so, save there. There is an OCC involved. Which I'm guessing I'm going to do this.
But now that I've got that, I've actually got to do the whole freaking puzzle again, haven't I? I'm still pretty freaking mortified it took me that long. It's just a repetition of what I did the very first time, man. You wait there. I'll be back. I don't really do that, do I? So just do this instead. Around here. Man, why did I not see that? Like I said earlier, you know, I feel like I just feel really, puzzles lately have just been really draining me. I don't know. Maybe I do need to take a break from puzzle solving. Such a simple map. It's such an overcomplication from me. I think I got, like I said, I think I got just like muddled up in the middle of the map and kind of lost sight of what I was actually trying to achieve. I knew I had to swap the cubes, but I didn't quite know where to position the cubes when I swapped them. There is a potential exploit there, although I couldn't replicate it. So you may want to think about that. It's possible. It was possible to jump, get onto the X. If you could have done that, both cubes over this side, it kind of breaks it slightly. But yeah, probably the less to say about this one, the better, guys. Thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any messages to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. I'll link to that in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.